In this video, we present a set of studies that led us to establish the Uncanny Valley of Haptics theory. The Uncanny Valley was first used to describe a visually triggered revulsion to the hyper-realistic avatars that were almost, but not quite, perfectly human. Now, we show that a similar effect can be observed for our sense of touch. We generate an illusion of spatial touch inside virtual reality by providing synchronous vibrations of different amplitudes to two handheld controllers. The hands are also connected in the virtual environment by a wooden dowel. We then show a small white marble that seems to knock on the dowel at different locations as we vary the vibratory sensations. The touches are felt to be located in the empty space between the hands. When we produce the same stimulation without the marble, the apparent out-of-the-body spatial location of the touch sensations will persist. However, where improvements in the spatialization of touch created a worse subjective experience than a generic vibration of equal amplitude to both hands. The experience was improved when the participants moved the virtual dowel up and down, thereby making them the agent of the tactile sensations. In this paper, we show for the first time that improvements in haptics might fall into an uncanny valley, and we delineate key features to avoid this uncanny valley of haptics.